How does drinking Evian make you feel?
Now what you hear is not a test. I'm fucking to the beat. And we, the goof and the friend, gonna try to make it free. See, I am Wonder Mike, and I'd like to say hello.
Why do cats stare when you're pouring milk? It's like they know it's only a matter of time. Time. The only thing between them and opposable thumbs. Imagine that. Cats with thumbs. And what if they got together? Gangs of cats with thumbs. An organized army with one thing on their mind. Great. Well, jog on, kitties.
At Bathstore, we've taken out all the unnecessary seams and handles for a clean, minimal look across the My Room furniture range. Because when it comes to design, less is more. Eureka. On price, however, less is less. We've over 800 products at up to half price in the Bath Store Spring Sale. Plus, right now, we'll pay the VAT on your total order, too.
Thank you. Patrick Swayze, your film pitch, please.
I am a mute assassin in a tale of revenge. I'll never speak until I have found the killer of my mother. I speak with actions, not words.
Whoa, that's powerful stuff. But now what if you spoke with words and not actions?
No, the film's called The Silent Hunter.
Problem, silence doesn't really sell phones.
No, silence kills.
Try and focus. To fund your film, you're going to need a considerable sum of money.
So I think you can afford to make some changes. What do you have in mind?
The Chatty Hunter!
The Chatty Hunter? No, it's the Silent Hunter.
Yes, you see, Pat, maybe if you talked about your problems, you probably wouldn't want to kill everybody.
I can't work like this.
Come on, guys, he's right. No one puts Swayze in the corner.
Ditto.
I've had the time of my life here, Patrick. I've never felt this way before.
In 2006, two unlikely friends became the heroes of Radiator Springs. But on their next big road trip, they're not only racing across the world.
Wish me luck.
You don't get it, buddy.
Welcome to the inaugural running of the World Grand Prix.
They're racing to save the world.
No one can stop us.
Finn MacMissile, British Intelligence.
So may average intelligence.
Listen, this isn't Radiator Springs. These Americans are clearly Martian spies.